Hey, this is Arlene. It is January the 12th, 2020. So I was doing dishes right here in my sink, and I'm getting electrical shocks plus the frequencies that burn, and they are coming from right below me. So then that means it's coming from down there, which is the laundry room. There's nothing below me except all laundry room. This wall here is 217, and below it's 117. That's 211, but they would have nothing to do with it. So it's coming from the first floor. I'll have to go back down to the courtyard later in a little while. But anyways, I'm getting frequencies that go from there and electrical shocks. And the shocks are actually coming from here. So we can go outside because the lighting's better in the hallway. And I can see how burnt my feet are. Still burn. It's weird, but this van is always parked in this area. Like, if they're not parked here, they're parked here. Never like down the street at all. And that's also on my wrist arm. It's a nice day though.
getting zapped in the back from somewhere, thinking that light. The one that's really bright is the one right by my apartment door. That one.
Everyone seems to get a parking place but me. Unless they allot them for the larger studio apartments first.